Ladies and gentlemen, I have returned after all these years to get my revenge.
The villains of the world have not yet paid for their sins. They will get what they deserve during the next performance at the town theater.
That's exclusive footage of someone claiming to be the legendary Paxton Creek Avenger, who was said to be the ghost of a vengeful opera singer.
I'm worried, Detective. That mad Avenger is up to something, and the mystery trackers must respond.
Violence still reigns supreme in this world. I could no longer rest in peace. The mystery trackers have followed their own rules for too long. Their day of reckoning is here, and I'll start with their leader's daughter. Today, the children will pay for the sins of their parents.
Psychopath dressed like the legendary Avenger believes our order is responsible for all the world's sins, and now he has my daughter. I've ordered all nearby agents to come help you, but I'm afraid there's no time to waste. You're the only one who can stop him. There's a hiding place under one of the armchairs in the hall. There should be some useful things inside. Our connection is cutting out. Must be the Avenger blocking. Hurry, Detective. Stop that madman and save my girl.
Don't try to interfere with me, Detective. Your order can't escape retribution. The girl is only the beginning.
Detective, you have the newest thermal scope. Use it in the locations you're investigating to track the last person in the room.
Thank you.